London calling in the home, overseas, and European services of the BBC, and through United Nations Radio Mediterranean. Supreme Headquarters, Allied Expeditionary Force, have just issued communique number one
of Western Europe.
Under the command of General Eisenhower, Allied naval forces, supported by
the Allied Expeditionary Force,
began landing Allied
forces. This landing is part of the concerted United Nations plan for liberation of Europe.
Now, except our turn, they may expect a rain of ruin from the air, the light of which has never been seen on this earth.
Out of day.